details on an alleged French Quarter kidnapping and rape, New Orleans police have released composite sketches of two men wanted in the case. Let's go now to WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf. She has the very latest on that case.
Several alleged rapes have happened in the French Quarter just in the past few weeks, including one right here in the 700 block of Royal Street. And it has businesses here on edge.
I have it embedded in my brain. So yes, I know exactly what to look out for with those sketches.
People who work along this stretch of Royal Street are keeping their eyes peeled for two men accused of kidnapping and raping a woman last weekend. This is a composite sketch of the suspects. The victim was approached by an unknown man. That man started talking to her while another man grabbed her and forced her into a black SUV, possibly an Explorer or Expedition. Multiple strands of beads were hanging from the SUV's rear view mirror, and the rear passenger door handle of the SUV was missing. The woman says the men drove her to an unknown location where she was raped. Detectives are reviewing surveillance video from the area. Experts say rape cases can be challenging for investigators for a number of reasons.
When you've experienced a trauma, your brain does this really weird thing of you may not have a lot of memory of what happened to you, and if you can remember it, the words just won't come. And you start to remember bits and pieces of it a little bit at a time because your brain is traumatized. And that's normal. But you know, when you're an investigator and you're looking to investigate a crime or maybe even a family member, it looks like, oh, well, she might be making that up. Why didn't she say that the last time?
If you know where to find these two men, you're asked to call the New Orleans Police Department or Crime Stoppers. That number, 822-1111. On your side in the French Quarter, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.
Another live